point of verification, actually. I'm not sure who would verify, probably Gil. It's going back to page 52, the point that Councillor Roberts raised. It's the final paragraph. The council core offices will reduce from 7 to 10 desk ratio to a 5 to 10 desk ratio. It's quite pleasing to see the number of employees being less than the number of desks, because with the move in many offices in recent years to hot desking, and that it's a change to see the number of desks greater than the number of employees. The only question really is, with the 5 to 10 desk ratio, what proportion, if that was to be taken fully on any given day, what proportion of the council offices would actually be in situ in the council building? What's the proportion?
Up to full speed, if you like, about sort of 5%, we would expect to see the majority of the desks being used, because what we're looking at is rationalising our property overall. So when we first moved into the staff house, we used to have one desk for every member of staff, regardless of whether they were term time or only hour, whether they did 4 days a week, not taking into account leave or sickness or anything else. So there was always a lot of desks empty. We moved into bigger staff and moved to the 7 to 10 desk ratio. So you would see the majority of desks filled on any given day, because they did take into account all of those different patterns. So the move to 1 to 5 would actually see the majority of the desks being used, but it also would allow us to leave any buildings which are unnecessary at that point.
It's just really a point of verification, actually. 7 to 10 desk ratio, 5 to 10 desk ratio.
One desk for every member of staff, 7 to 10 desk ratio. Move to 1 to 5, 5.
It's just really a point of verification, actually. 7 to 10 desk ratio, 5 to 10 desk ratio.
One desk for every member of staff, 7 to 10 desk ratio. Move to 1 to 5, 5. So we're already looking at that within South Kingsley in terms of delivery of service there, about how we can move more people into the space that we already have. So the desks that remain, we would expect to see busy most of the time.